hell.
It's 2 days to the next buy-up and all.
Thanks for reminding me. That was my last packet of cigarettes.
Yeah, we can lock 50 points off her score for that.
Terrific. What am I going to smoke in the meantime?
Anyone there? You little beauty.
Here you go, girls. Another blow for democracy.
Yeah, well, that's a freak rate.
Oh, another stunt like she pulled today and she'll be cleaned up.
Then it's, wacko.
Yeah. Don't see why you bother anymore.
Well, what is that supposed to mean?
Well, a joke's a joke, but you go on and it stops being funny.
I'm tired of you slinging off at everything we do. And as for this, we're not joking. When the freak reaches zero, you'll find out exactly what that means. Big deal. I wouldn't expect you to be onside. Onside with what? You can keep your crappy kids' games. There's more important things in here. You've been warned.
Guess who just did what in the staff room?
Well, I don't know, Lizzie, but it sounds unhygienic to me.
Oh, don't be silly. You're house trained, aren't you, Grant?
Well, I've got a good mind not to tell any of you drongos.
Oh, come on, Lizzie, what's the news?
I've done it.
The book! You fixed the book!
I fixed it all up!
You cut it all, bugger!
How did you manage that then?
All we got to do is fix the chart so it matches.
Well, what do you reckon about that, Hazel?
Yeah. Look, I'm going to the loo.
Now, that's what I call real enthusiasm.
Go with her.
Hey! Come off it, B. Yeah, right. Hang on, Hayes. Dunny Patrol it is.
Hey, don't make a mess of it.
Course not. Whose idea was it, anyway?
I just want you to make it neat. Where are you going?
What's it to you?
Want to find out?
Some choice.
Well?
Look, if you want to have a go, you can, any time you like, but just leave your playmates at home, OK?
Oh, I don't trust that one, B.
Well, you're not on your own there.
I thought you'd be after Hazel.
Do I look stupid?
No.
Well, I'd have to be, wouldn't I, chasing after that dopey mole when she's got a bodyguard?
You could handle them both if I give you a hand.
So I get in a few good kicks. The next thing they scream, bloody murder, and I'm back in the pound. Use your nouse.
Oh, I just thought it might be worth it.
Grunters like you shouldn't think.
Well, there you go.
Look, this is no game to me. When I get her, and I will, I'll do it on my own, so butt out.
Okay. Is your dough she pinched?
It's got nothing to do with it.
Hey? Well, what are you doing it for, then?
You'll find out soon. Very soon.
Oh, hello, Mrs. M. Are you working tonight?
Lizzie, shut up. You're not supposed to be talking to them.
You know, like feeding animals at the zoo.
Oh, God, but it's only Mrs. M.
Rules is rules.
All right. Do I get an explanation?
Oh, it's a sort of competition, Mrs. M.
Yeah, first one to lose all their points gets a lovely surprise.
Don't do anything stupid, B.
You know me better than that, Mrs. M. Pity we're not allowed to talk to you. I'd like to tell you all about it.
You shouldn't talk to Mrs. M like that. She's only trying to do her job.
A good screw is still just a screw.
I don't know about that.
There are still some ladies present, so would you just shut your mouth?
Come off it, Lizzie. I heard you was a right little girl.
Yeah. Oh, so, who's got some cigarettes left?
Geez, I'm nearly out.
I am out.
There you go.
What's a surprise deal with the screws, B?
You saw the chart. Didn't you notice which screw had lost the most points?
Yeah, it's a freak, of course.
She's nearly down to zero.
And when she loses them all, well, there'll be no mucking around this time.
You can have another go at her, are you?
What do you think?
Colleen, have you seen this?
I've seen similar ones. Where'd you get this?
Recreation room. Are there others?
Joan confiscated one last night and I found the second one this morning. I gave the women a very direct warning about carrying on with it.
I seem to have missed all the action.
Don't worry. There'll be plenty of action once they find out how many points they're going to lose over it.
Some of them just never seem to learn. I'm afraid B. Smith and Chrissy Latham are behind it.
That much I guessed. Oh, God. The last entries in here are shocking. It's no excuse for officers doing sloppy work.
Prisoners must have lost all their points by now.
No, as a matter of fact, they've got many more than I would have expected.
Do you think the system's working?
It has to. Well, we can't give up now they've started their chart on us. They'd see that as a clear victory.
So, we're stuck with it. What a shame.
Well, this is really stupid. I want to help you, so how come you won't tell me nothing?
Because I don't trust you. Next question.
Why? What have I done?
Nothing. And let's just keep it that way.
Struth, Nola, we ought to be friends. Well, I mean, sharing this cell and all.
Friends? There aren't any friends amongst these scraggy no-hopers. Not for me, anyway.
Dunno. When you was in the pound, I backed you up with B and her lot.
And who asked you?
No one. I was just being
just sticking your stupid nose in, Abel. Don't you muck around with me.
I wasn't honest.
I used to be a top hand in the abattoirs back west. I could strip you to the bone with a kitchen knife and don't you forget it.
I told you. Go easy, will you? I'm on your side.
Nobody's on my side. Never have been. Well, that mongrel I married was loafing on the railways. I was working off my butt in the abattoirs and for what? Drunken bashings, living in humpies half of the time, and him chasing after bitumen blondes on my money. So, one night I shot him. And that lousy walloper that tried to interfere.
Must have been hard for you.
That part was easy. A gallows. That's what they call the frame that carcasses are slung on. That's where I used to cut and bone them. Dead cows. And there I was, penned up in death row, waiting my turn for the real gallows.
Morning, girls.
Oh, Barry.
Hey, why so serious?
Oh, it's nothing. On the other hand, perhaps you could help me.
Sure, what's up?
Well, you've heard about the points system.
Yeah.
Well, now the women are keeping a score chart on the officers' performances. The only difference is that we lose points.
Serves you right.
Come on, it's not a joke.
Okay, what can I do to help?
Well, you'll be seeing some of the women today. I'd appreciate some information.
Oh, come on, Meg.
I know. Confidentiality and trust. Look, I'm not asking you to inform. I just want you to tell me if the sky's about to fall.
At your service, ma'am.
Thanks. Well, sign in, Miss O'Shea will take you through. Yes, I've got all the papers ready.
Good, then I'll leave her with you.
Oh, come on, Hazel, chin up. Don't want to look like that in court.
Well, how do you reckon it's going to go, Mrs. Morris?
A lot better if you pull yourself together.
So I had a word with the owner and he's prepared to give you a go.
I can't believe it. I didn't think I'd ever get a job.
Oh, no, it's true enough. A couple of days you'll be on the outside and working as a courier again.
Oh, gee, it's so perfect.
Now, listen, he's going to be on to you for a good job right from the start.
No worries about me on this one.
Good. Oh, that about wraps it up then.
Don't suppose you remembered those smokes?
Oh, yeah. Actually, you might be able to help me too.
Yeah?
This chart thing on the offices, what's it for?
Well, sort of show who's the worst screw.
What, is it a joke?
No, it's not.
Fair enough. And what happens if an officer loses all the points?